Tonight, four people, including an 8-year-old girl, are homeless after fire ripped through two homes in Granite City. Now the community's rallying together to help them get back on their feet.
New tonight, 5 on Your Side's Christine Byers shows us how you can help.
The fire began at about 1:30 in the afternoon last Thursday. Barbara Davis lived in this house.
I was at the grocery store when it happened.
She returned to an inferno surrounded by police and firefighters.
I had no idea they were at my house.
She lost
everything. My clothes, antique furniture, pictures of my dad and everything. I had one outfit, the one I had on, and that's what I wore for the last few days.
At first, police told the recently widowed grandmother her beloved German Shepherd Sarge had died.
All I could tell her was, my dog. I have a 6-year-old German Shepherd, but he survived.
It's a home where the 78-year-old has lived since she was 10.
I grew up in that house.
The two women who lived next door were too traumatized to go on camera. One of them has an 8-year-old daughter. They told us they were home when the trash can between the two houses ignited out of nowhere. Both of them drive school buses for the Granite City Community Unit School District. Now, their first student school bus family is coming together for them, too.
On the 24th, we'll be holding a Stuff the Bus event at the Granite City High School, where we're asking people to come by and donate anything that's on that essential items list for them, clothing for the children, you know, just anything that they can donate or that they're willing to provide.
Terry's Diner in Granite City also has fundraisers planned for both families.
I donate 25% of my total sales. We set up silent auction, raffles, that the community donates stuff.
For now, Davis is just thankful to be alive. Christine Byers, 5 on Your Side.
The victims did not have renter's insurance. To learn more about the fundraisers, go to the As Seen on TV section on KSDK.com.